Hello and welcome to Fontana's Open for Business. In this show, we will be meeting with Fontana businesses to showcase their products and services. I'm your host, Mayor Acquanetta Warren. Today, we are speaking with the Sales Account Manager for the Foothill Do-It-Center, Rod Pugh. Thank you for coming in today. Could you tell us a little bit about Foothill Do-It-Center? And I'm really interested in your position. I've heard around town that you do quite a bit commercially. So kind of wrap that all in. And how long have you been in that position?
The commercial industrial position, we actually developed back in 99, 2000. We've had commercial industrial accounts the whole time since our, in fact, let me start in the beginning. When we started in 1966, we had a little little building, like a little mobile. That's what it started as. Foothill Builders was 4.5 acres and a little trailer with little compartments. The electrical was there, plumbing was there. And our first main account was Kaiser Steel.
Really?
Yes. So that's what actually took the business by storm. My grandfather wasn't a really sharp writer, so he's real messy, looks like a doctor. So he hired a gentleman that had really good penmanship so they could do all the orders and get everything organized, and they grew from there.
Wow.
So that's how it started. So we've always had commercial accounts, but back in 99, we didn't really have salespeople per se. We just were open for commercial business.
Because you are the sales account manager now, right?
That is correct.
Okay.
The way that started was there was a customer came in and goes, hey, can you come out to my facility? And the CEO was there with me, Chuck. And he goes, yes, he can, like just like that. So I started going out on the road in about 1999. And it started as a couple days a week where I would go out and service the customer, take orders, and then come back to the store. At that time, I was a store manager / outside sales. Well, as that grew and we got more and more customers, and I mean, we have about 450 to 500 customers. We have the Speedway, we have California Steel, which is of course Kaiser Steel. We have the city of Fontana, which
yes,
we love.
You do.
We have the Fontana Unified School District. We have the Etiwanda School Districts. We have the Colton Unified School District. We have so many accounts. I mean, I could just keep rattling them off. I have Sun Earth. I have people that make polyethylene wheels for Razor scooters. I have customers that do the drums, Greif Brothers. I have ASC Profiles that do the decking.
Right here in Fontana.
Right here in Fontana. There's a lot of commercial business right here in Fontana.
Well, so, that's why we're doing this program, and we're so happy to have you here. And since 1966.
Yes, since 1966.
Incredible. Now, you know, we've got an anniversary coming up next year, and you're going to be involved in that, I'm sure.
Yes.
But it sounds like you have one coming up, too.
Yes, we do.
Okay.
And also, we buy American product, and we sell a lot of American product, too, at the store. We feel that's important. I'll give you one example. We have one product, it's called Certified Safety. It's our safety, you know, Band-Aid, stuff like that.
Right.
They are American made in Kansas, and our military uses the Band-Aids, and so do a lot of school municipalities and stuff. Everything, including the cabinet, is made in the United States. And here's the clincher. It's cheaper than buying the other stuff. And you're gonna say, how? Because the other import stuff, they're making a killing on. We're talking 300-400%. It's just ridiculous. So people really gotta be mindful of pricing. And something else I know you had kind of asked me on another question was tech. I will tell you that tech is huge too. We are on Facebook, okay? I'm also on LinkedIn, so you can hit me up on LinkedIn.
Okay.
And we are a proactive, tech, we're changing. We understand that, hey, you can pull up a smartphone now and go, hey, where's the closest hardware store? Where's the closest hydroponics store? You know, and it puts you right there. So we're starting to put stuff online. We have some websites, stuff like that. So we're really excited about technology, about commercial industrial, which is great, and about being on the show with you.
Very good. When you talk about Shop Fontana, this is the company that's shopping Fontana. What makes the Do-It-Center different from the larger hardware stores? I love that store, by the way, but kind of tell us, what's the difference in the chain stores?
The main difference is service and price. And I encourage everyone to come down to our facility and check it out, because I think they get a misconception of what the big boxes are against what we are. They think we're a smaller store without the buying power, but we actually have $4 to $5 billion of buying power because we partner with Do It Best. So it makes us real competitive and our service is unmatched.
I can speak to that. Now, you talked about services. What type of services can you receive when you walk through that Do It Center door?
Well, the first thing you're gonna get is a smile and a hello. And then after that, we do screens, we do rethreading, we have hydroponics, we have a ton of services. We have what we call a full service home center, is something that is new, because in the past, there was a lot of them. With the new age kind of coming in, it's kind of been replaced with big boxes here, big boxes there. The loss of belly-to-belly customer service. And that's what we provide, along with price. And I mean, we do kitchen cabinets. We do everything. There's really, the question you should be asking me is, what do we not do?
I love it. What new factors are most likely to affect your industry? You know, in the last 10 years, we've seen economic downturn like never before. But are there any legislation or regulations coming down you think that are going to impact your industry at all, or is it just open right now?
Well, right now, as we all know, we're recovering from the second biggest recession in our history. So with that said, sales have been flat, but they are seeing some improvement. It's little, nothing to brag about, but at the same time, we're not going anywhere. So we're going to be there to service our customers and service our community like we always have since 66.
Well, it sounds to me it's going to be an anniversary party coming up very soon around there. What were the factors that led, beside the horse ranch you talked about, to making sure you stayed in Fontana? I mean, because with the success you've had there, I'm thinking you could have gone anywhere. What made you stay in Fontana?
The people, the community, people like yourself. Just being able to help someone with a project that they're unfamiliar with. We like to consider ourselves professionals in our industry, so we like to help people. And the number one thing we get is, we get asked a lot of questions, but we encourage it, because customers can't get help anywhere else. So when they run into stuff like screens and like a lot of other stuff that people need actually made, or they need to know how to do it, they come to our store. So that's one of the main things, I think.
I've been a main customer there. I am clueless when it comes to screens. And we talked about it early before the show began, how nice it is to walk in that store, get that smile and get my screen done and let me get out of there. That's the other thing I like about your business, is that you don't have to stand there all day long. People are always trying to help you. Tell me something interesting about that Do It Center that we're not aware of, that the community probably would like.
We are new into hydroponics, which we believe is the future of growing. Okay, as we all know, Fontana is kind of a bedroom community. And with more and more people, we've seen Fontana go from 30,000 all the way up to, what is it, 160 now? 160,000 people,
oh, no,
roughly?
We're at almost 200,000.
Well, there we go. See, I can't even keep track. So when that kind of growth happens, you lose space. A lot of people like doing gardening and stuff. The thing with hydroponics is, you can actually do it in a hut or whatever safely, and you get four times the grow rate, a better grow. You don't have to deal with bugs, all that stuff, soil even. So it's really, it's the future of growing, and it was developed by NASA.
Well, thank you so much, Rob, for taking out time to come and visit us today. I know you're busy over there.
Can I add something?
I absolutely will let you. We've been having real good dialogue this morning, me and Rod.
Yeah, there's something that I think is real important that the community needs to know, is that we do support the community. We do the little leagues, the soccers, and all that kind of stuff, which we feel is real important. Also the high schools, all that kind of stuff. We buy and shop Fontana too. Whenever we can do anything in Fontana, we work and network our customers. So we can support, because we understand our tax dollars stay here in town and help us grow as a community. And I think a lot of people, when they start shopping, they don't really realize the effect of going to Victoria Gardens or some of these other places. And they're nice places, but when you can buy Fontana, I really think everyone should buy in Fontana, because it does help support our schools, help support our community, and it makes us, I think, a rounder, you know, and I think that's super important.
We always call it going full circle.
Yeah.
And what a concept. I love that. We need to all do that, where we're supporting each other. Mm-hmm. Thanks so much, Rod. Now, I want to make sure I give everyone the details. You got to stop by and visit them on the corner of Foothill Boulevard and Almeria Avenue. And if you want to get more information on the product lines that we talked about today, they're on the website, and it's kind of easy. I like it. It's fbisupply.com. Or just give them a call at 909-829-2929. And as mayor of Fontana, on behalf of myself and our great city council and the great population that lives here, Fontana is open for business.